前言，前2024年3月25日每日六英语。前言，今天我们继续来学习可以丰富我们英语表达的几个短词语。
Sick and tired. I'm sick and tired of him whining about money.
我极其厌烦他对钱的抱怨。Trial and error, 反复试错。
Children learn to use computer programs by trial and error.
反复试错。孩子们借由不断尝试、不断修正错误来学习电脑程序。Fair and square, 公平公正、光明正大、不偏不倚。
We won the match fair and square.
这场比赛我们赢得光明正大。
He hit me fair and square on the nose.
他不偏不倚地打中我的鼻子。
Through thick and thin. In marriage, you must stick together through thick and thin.
在婚姻中，夫妻要互相厮守，同甘共苦。Odds and ends, 零零碎碎，零星杂物。
I've got a few odds and ends to do before leaving.
走之前，我还有些零零碎碎的小活得干完。Wear and tear, 自然损耗。
Seat covers on buses take a lot of wear and tear.
公交车上的椅套平常都会有大量的磨损。吴老师编辑整理与翻译。